I've got a proper contract for you. I don't think I need to tell you that the housing in London's gone mental. Thousands of people living on the street while perfectly good houses doing nothing but providing cover to criminals.
It's what you got, bagley boy.
Yet another shell company. Blimey, this is like looking through a mermaid's lingerie drawer.
Good boy, Bagley.
Wow, I can't believe my luck.
Targets are in view.
Got it.
This place isn't owned by Grantha, but rather a different, equally vague and sinister shell corporation in the British Virgin Islands.
Nicely done, my bagley boy.
Targets are in view. Got it. I'm uploading the photo to our channel as well, so that Toussaint may see it. Retrieved another deed, and it belongs to another shell company.
Together we are strong! Together we are strong!
Targets are in view. I have an update. I was able to find a similarity between all the shell companies that own the properties. Toussaint will have submitted his credentials in advance of the meeting. I can attach our evidence to the end of that file, and then we can watch him march confidently in and essentially announce himself a gigantic fuckhead. Not the most efficient approach, but definitely the funniest.
Say no more.
Upload complete. Now scarf her or they'll kill you for sure. Diplomatic corps won't touch Toussaint with a 10-foot engraved ceremonial.
Hey, girl, we cleaned up that Toussaint asshole for you.
Dead good. That's an international win on our.